Outside of the Celtic fringes of Britain, the great breeding ground for fighters was London's East End, and that remains true to this day. In the early years of this century, it was the immigrant Jewish community who provided British fighting with much of its glory. Gershon Mendeloff, better known as Ted Kid Lewis, was one. Another was Judah Bergman, better known as Jack Kid Berg. Lewis had the credentials which could justify him as Britain's best pound for pound.